Let's have a look at this bounty, so what can I do? Done.
Kate's secret
Oh,
stash. If
complete
the note said this was the place he hid it, we find the stash. We find the parts we need to repair the Ace of Spades.
Look up high. Should be like on top, high, somewhere. Should be able to see it. At the beginning of the map, just look up towards like the top. Sometimes they're like on top of like little edges and stuff, or right at the edge of the map. Found it?
This one's for
They're not too far off either.
if you're listening
Once
to
you
this,
see the
rats are
statue
king.
is coming up, it
I
means
assume
they're
you
pretty close
became
by.
a hive death god and fed me to your worm cult. That or you just
Pretty
finally got
much.
sick of my
Like,
tame
you could keep walking
coincidentally.
and find it,
If
but
you
just
did
let him
kill
tell
me
the
and still
story
somehow hear
and
this,
then get it
I'm
after
sorry
that.
for stealing your ship. And well, pretty much every other interaction we ever had. But to be clear, if you did kill me, I do not apologize, and I will consider all my actions 100% justified. Either way, feel free to put your rock on my maps now. I don't need him anymore.
Got something on the scanner.
This one's for that armless coward, Tanix the Scarred. If you're listening to this, you killed me. But I bet I took a big chunk of your ugly husk with me. Guess Andal Brask wasn't enough for you, huh? You wanted another Hunter Vanguard for your sick collection? I got my share of regrets, sure. But not putting a bullet in you has got a rank in the top three. Won't be long before a better guardian than me puts you in your place. Just wish I could be there to see it.
it like 10 or I can't remember, 10 or 12 you gotta collect.
We missed some stashes. Better turn around.
Trust me, took me like two or three ones that I missed, and I have to like go back and forward because the map is not that big. You get to the end and there's like a nothing. Then you go, fuck, I missed one. So you gotta go back and try and find it. You're like, oh.
This one's for the fellow who calls himself the Drifter. You did warn me running with you would put a target on my back. Guess I'm in good company though, huh? After all, never had any fun without a little risk. That's the whole idea with the operation you're putting together, ain't it? My idea, by the way, had it like a million years ago back when you were still handsome. So, you're welcome. You know, getting that up and running means coming out of hiding. Giving you-know-who another shot at you. Hope I was around to see that showdown. Personally, my money was on the guy with the golden gun. But hey, what do I know? I'm dead.
That goes for this map.
Petra, if you're listening to this, you killed me. Maybe the Sovs, in all their mysterious wisdom, decided they were sick of me? If the Queen ordered the hit, I guess I understand. You're a real glutton for chivalry. But if it was Aldrin, I'm pissed. Just thinking about that peacock
gives me a headache. But I'm betting my death was not a case of your famous collateral damage. Because you're a real do-gooder. Seriously, it's annoying. But good deeds never go unpunished when you're around. You just... you got a blast radius, PV. Well, it was fun while it lasted. Oh, and tell Paladin Orin, if the sun over Nessus escapes nebula cycle, evac labor after dawn under solstice. You got that, PV? This one's for the mines behind the deep stone crypt. You think just because you made me, you can unmake me? Hey, I understand. I were you, I wouldn't want people knowing what I did either. Guess you better hope I didn't tell anyone about the crypt. Or about the, what was it? Oh yeah, long, slow whisper. Because if I did, that would be real bad for you, huh? I may be dead, but I guarantee you ain't heard the last of me. Here's one for Soraya Hawthorne. You know, when I told my ghost I'd be making one of these for you, she laughed. I didn't have to tell you that. Just wanted to make you feel bad. In my defense, if you're listening to this, you did kill me. I mean, if it was a fair fight, mano a mano, I'd win. No question. But I can see you planning out some convoluted, meticulous trap. Some would call that paranoia. Me? I call it being a hunter. So, here's your next hunter lesson. Looking after your own. Speaking of which, congratulations! You are now the proud owner of the Colonel. Now, she only eats sesame seed muesli and drinks purified spring water with a sprig of parsley. Very nice, you two. This one's for any hunter who kills me. Best guess, Marcus Wren? You realize you get my stuff now. All my stuff. Including the Hunter Vanguard gig. Yeah. Congratulations, dummy. That's what we call a Vanguard gig.
How many to go?
Sucks, doesn't it? Okay. Brace yourself for some advice. Watch out. One. No. Like my nephew.
It's fucked up, eh?
I like to call her about once a moon. Hell, she gets a little too much night. Not enough stuff. Two. Keep your weapons sharp. Your job's to watch everyone's back. Watching yours, but you. And three.
Did you get to shriek us? Yeah.
About what you want to do for your successor's Vanguard Dare. Cause trust me, kid, this gig will kill you.
And Savala, if you find my chest. I can't hear him, so. That's good. Oh.
best look right now. Okay, Zavala. So, I'm dead. You killed me. My stuff is yours. No more working me over at chess. No more getting worked over at poker. For real, though. You know that if you needed to kill me for the good of the city or whatever, I totally understand. No hard feelings. Nada. You can put this voice recording away and go on with your life. Now, if you did have some kind of lingering guilt or something, that would be rough. Because you and I both know you'd have me yapping in your ear for the rest of your days. You wouldn't be able to help yourself.
What the fuck is this chest? What was that? There's like three plates and then all these weird chests appear. What the hell? I can't open it. You need something else.
I'm always gonna have the last word, and I'm gonna be prepared for every possibility. But to tell the truth, this one's the easiest to make. So long as we're being honest, I could never tell if you really liked me that much. But, well, if you did hate me, the feeling was not...
Find that chest, Kim.
In fact...
Find it!
Yeah, I'll say it. Don't even mind that you killed me. I figure if we threw down... First off, no one can blame me for losing. And I know you'd be in the right. So, thanks, I guess. You were a good friend. Better than a guy like me could hope for anyway. So, yeah. Thanks, Nakora. For everything.
This one's for the strong side.
Congratulations, buddy. I mean that. Always knew you'd outdo me someday. And if that means you had to do me in, too, well, you saved my life on Nessus, so I owed it to you anyway. Take care of the Ace of Spades, will you? I'm not just talking about the magnets. Banshee can help me with all that. I mean, take care of Ace. Use it well. Oh, hey, and if you found any of those papers from my earlier, deployments, burn them. Don't want people poking through the lives of kids 0 through 5, so just put it all behind you, okay? Every story has an end. This is mine.